All right, man, first things first, you took all the suspense out of it weeks ago. How great is it to finally put that pen to paper and know you are officially a Boise State Bronco?
This is just a dream come true for me. It's been a goal that I set for myself and was working for like 5 years ago. And just when I went to Boise, I just felt a part of the family and comfortable there. So to finally make it official is really exciting, and I'm excited to open up the next chapter of my life.
You know, what was it about Boise State as far as that really stood out to you that was like, you know what, this is the place where I want to spend, you know, the next 4, maybe 5 years of my life?
There's a lot similar to here and Hawaii, and just their whole mentality on the football side is blue collar, just hard work. And then on the academic side, from top to bottom, they're all in for the support of the student athletes. So that's really what got my attention. And just everybody's so nice there. So it's like an Aloha spirit up in Idaho.
To have this moment shared with family and friends, you know, to have that support, that hand on your shoulder, what does that mean to you? And is this your way of telling your family, thank you for everything you've done for me over these years?
This is my support system from day one. And every hard decision that I've had to make and every tough time in my life, they've been by my side. So to have them here, it is really a thank you. And it's not just for me. It's all something that a lot of people's hands went into. So I'm just thankful that they're here with me on this day.
If you had to tell Boise State fans what you're bringing up there, what can they expect out of you?
Just a competitor that's ready to work. And I want to be a part of the tradition and legacy of winning that they have there.